the leader in HD. This is 12 News Weekend Today.
Backyard cooking, the thing to do this weekend, and also be really bad and not follow your diet. When we get back to work on Tuesday, we're often too busy to make the time to eat healthy, but Chef Craig Emmons from Sunfair is here with some help for us. First of all, you're going to tell us how to make a crab stuffed tuna roll, but for people who are not familiar with Sunfair, what is Sunfair?
Sunfair, I'll start playing this a little bit while we talk. Sunfair, we are a personal chef company. Mm-hmm. We specialize in healthy diet, and what we do is each of our clients has their own special diet catered just to them. We can do high protein, vegetarian, we can do zone balanced. We have a signature, our Sunfair signature diet, which allows us to combine any of those elements on a daily basis, whatever you want to do. So if one day you want to like maintain your weight, we'll set it up so you're maintaining. If you want to lose weight, we're going to set you up so you can lose your weight also.
And basically take all the headache out of having to plan your diet, food, and meals, because that is a lot of work. So tell us what you're making right here.
This is our crab stuffed tuna roll. And actually, I'm excited to do this because this hasn't even been put out yet.
Wow.
We just came up with this. It's going to be on our menu coming soon.
Now, is it a kind of sushi, would you say?
It is like a sushi. And what we've done is we have tuna. We take a piece of tuna, and then what we do is we put it out, we pound it out thin, mm-hmm. like a strip, so it's got like a little thin sheet. Then we take chives, some wasabi powder, and actually to combine kind of some of the Latin cooking, we put chipotle in there.
A little spice, okay.
You get two different spices. You get the sharp edge of the wasabi and the smooth, smoky taste of the chipotle.
Is this ahi tuna?
This is ahi tuna, and it's very good. And we take it, we pound it out, and then we put the crab on it.
And what is that you're
this is there? A nice little bit of ginger. So kind of people like to have it. It's real traditional to have with sushi. The ginger flavor goes really nice with the flavor of the fish.
And we want to remind folks that we have the recipe for this on our website in the Today section of 12news.azcentral.com, of course.
Definitely.
Soy sauce with chives.
Those are scallions.
Scallions.
In a ponzu sauce. But no, you're good. You're on it. And then it's. What we do after we take that, we roll it up, and then we roll it in some black sesame seeds, and we just sear it off to get the outside cooked, so you still have like the rare inside when you get the full flavor of the fish with the crab meat and all the different spices. Definitely. And it's a great dish. It's a lot of fun, and it's brand new.
All right. It must be kind of tough, though. It's easy for you, but...
It is easy for me, but that's the thing. It's easy for me, so let me make it for you, so you don't have to worry about whether it's hard or not. So why make it when I can bring it to you?
Well, people want to know what it costs for you to bring it to them. What does something like a one-week meal plan cost?
It just depends. Like, we start off at like $24.99 a day,
okay.
And it goes up depending on your needs. And what we usually try to do is, to save you money, you can get more. If you buy 30 days at a time, it's going to be less expensive.
Mm-hmm.
If you want it, but what you can do is, you can use those days at your discretion. So if you only want food on Monday, Wednesday, Friday,
right.
It'll only come on those days.
And you say $24.99 a day, meaning breakfast, lunch, and dinner?
Usually, I believe that's our two-meal plan, and then it goes up. We have a three-meal for an additional price. And depending on, we have snacks, we have salads, we have fruits.
So you have different plans where someone says, I want to lose 5 pounds or I want to lose 50 pounds.
Right. If you call and you say, I'd like to lose 10 pounds, and then based on your height, your weight, your age, your level of physical activity, mm-hmm. we're going to put all that stuff together for you.
Okay.
And we're going to come up with a plan for you.
All right. Well, we got to wrap it up. But for more information about Sunfair, you can give them a call at 1-866-SUNFAIR. And you can also visit our website again, 12news.azcentral.com, to get that recipe in the Today section. Thanks for being here with us.
Thank you for having me.
Bram?